Mathematics is not about numbers, equations, computation or algorithms. It is about understanding. It teaches us every problem has a solution. Life is a math equation. In order to gain the most, you have to know how to convert the negatives into positives. Now, we move on to the video. Let me explain how to do the max project of ascending and descending order. Materials required: 4 thick thermocols, 2 chart papers, ice sticks, broomsticks, gum, markers.
Shall we start? See, what are the materials required is thermocol. Okay, take a thermocol, cut 5 equal pieces of rectangle. Okay, 5 equal pieces of rectangle, then stick sticks, then 2 stands, 2 thermocol stands. We are going to make ascending and descending order model. For that we are going to do steps. Okay, we are going to do steps. Listen. Take 2 thermocol and hold it like this. Take a stick and fix like this. Take another stick. Fix like this. Take third rectangle, third steps. Take a stick and fix like this. Take fourth step. Fix like this. Take a stick and fix like this. Then at last, take 2 stands and hold it like this. Then take a stick and fix it. Take another stand, using stick you fix it. So we have done the steps for ascending and descending order. Okay, then take 2 square shape thermocol to write ascending order and descending order. Okay, wait, I will write and show it to you. Next, take 2 square shape thermocol and write ascending order, that is increasing order, then descending order, that is decreasing. Okay. I have written the number names from 1 to 10 and I have fixed on the top. See, like this. Have you got it? The number names from 1 to 10 and I have fixed on the top. Next, what you have to do is take a chart paper like this. Using the marker, you have to write the numbers from 1 to 10. Numbers from 1 to 10. See children, we have done two staircases. Okay, we are going to fix these two staircases on either side of the wall. One is ascending order and one is descending order wall. Okay, I am going to fix this descending order staircase with this wall. So take a stick and fix it. Next, fix the ascending order staircase with the wall. Okay. Paste 1 to 5 numbers on the steps of ascending order. That is bottom to top. Paste the numbers from 1 to 5. From bottom to top, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So from bottom to top, paste the numbers from 1 to 5. This is ascending order. Okay. Next, paste the number names on the basement. Okay, paste the number names. 1, then 2, 4 and 5. Paste the number names from 1 to 5. Okay. Next, likewise, we are going to do the descending order. Okay. Descending order means we are going to arrange the numbers from top to bottom. Okay. So I am going to arrange the number, that is 10 to 6 from top to bottom. So 10, paste the number 10, then paste the number 9, then paste the number 8, paste the number 7, paste the number 6, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. This is descending order, that is top to bottom. Next, take the number name and fix it. So first number is 10. So fix 10, then 9, fix 9, then 8, fix 8, then 7, then 6. So we have arranged the numbers ascending order and descending order. Okay. So children, I have made it very clear. So try this video at home and send your video within a week. Okay. So ascending order, ஏறு வரிசை. Descending order, இறங்கு வரிசை. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. So try this at home and send your video as soon as possible. Okay. Thank you.